Okay, welcome to QuickL YouTube channel powered by Shah Institute, and Mr. Shah is having the class today. Today I will discuss how can we create our thinking on a particular point, means the topic, and how can we discuss a topic, an unknown topic we have to discuss by the help of brainstorming. What is brainstorming and how can we create the particular topic and we can discuss. That process will be discussed today here throughout the board work. So friends, you have to watch the video from first to last, then you can get the proper idea how can you discuss a topic. So amra board e ki dekhte pacchi, topic discussion, EFL. EFL is our course. So here today we will discuss how can we discuss a topic. An unknown topic we have to discuss. So there one way I will tell you today, that is brainstorming. How can we create some sentences from our own thinking with the help of brainstorming, and we can discuss any new topic. Okay, now just follow the board. So here it is written, brainstorming. Brainstorming means make your brain think on a particular point, a new point, with the help of asking questions. So if we get any new point to discuss, then we have to make many questions on the particular point, and then we have to create the answers. We have to ask questions and we have to create the answers. Then what answers will come, we have to make those answers together, and we have to gather those answers together, and we have to make a topic, and then we have to discuss. So at the first time we cannot discuss a topic thoroughly, and that is why we have to create these types of brainstorming process, and then we make the topic and we have to write it. Then day by day when we practice, then one day any new topic we can discuss without writing, without thinking a lot. Spontaneously we can discuss any topic. So if anybody wants to know how to discuss a topic with the help of brainstorming, he or she must follow the video from first to last. So now suppose one point is media. So it is a new topic. So we don't know about media. What is media? Why is media? How is media? So we have to ask many questions, and then we have to bring the answers from this particular point. So media is the particular point today we have to discuss with the help of brainstorming. And brainstorming means think on a new point with the help of asking questions. Asking questions, that is why we have to ask question at first, what? That means what is media? Second question, why is media? How the media works? When? Next question is when? When do we need media? Then who? Who works in media and who needs media? Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And another question is which things we get from media, and what, when, why, where do we get the help of media, where does the media, where do the media work. So these types of questions we have to ask on that particular point, and we have to try to create the answer. So now we will try to bring the answer. Just see, first question is, what is media? Media means by which thing we get informations, we get entertaining materials, we get the several types of news. That is called media. So here we have to know, media is the plural form of medium. Media is the plural form of medium. So if by any medium we get more than one things, suppose one medium is sound, another medium is video display, then the combination of the picture and sound, that will be media. So television is a media. Television is a media. So another media, internet, YouTube channel, that is media. Radio, we can get the sound only through the radio, that is why radio is a medium. Radio is a medium. Newspaper, we can see only the newspaper, we cannot get any sound from radio, newspaper, that is why newspaper is a medium. So today the discussable matter is media. So what is media? By which thing we get several types of informations and entertainment and news? That is called media, throughout voice and video. So now we have to give the example, television and internet. Internet, YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, WhatsApp. So you see, these are the media. So now the second thing, why media is needed? So media is needed because we get from this media several types of news, entertainment and informations. To increase our knowledge, we need those informations. To make our mind free, we need those types of entertainment. To know the country, to know the world, and to know the universe, always we need to get the news. To live in this world happily and to run our life in a particular way perfectly, we need the news. So that is why media is needed. Media is needed for the human being to get the informations, to get the entertainment, to get the news. Now, how does it work? It works in this way that always the media gives us some informations, and by those informations we get new idea about new thing. Or media gives us news. By those news we can realize what is happening in the world now, what is happening in our locality, what is happening in our country, what is happening in the world. We can be aware about the globe. And when Media is needed. Media is needed in our life always. When do we watch the media, listen the media? We listen, we watch the media anytime, any moment. Always. In the world, several people are watching, are listening, are getting the information from this media. Who need the media? All the people need the media. Nowadays, without media, we cannot live. For our living, media is needed. Always. Sometimes for information, sometimes for entertainment, sometimes for news. And which things we get from media? Already I have discussed. We get from media 3 or 4 things that is very important for our life. That is several types of informations. And we get the education also from media. Throughout the internet, throughout the YouTube channel, throughout the educational and TV channels, we get the education, proper education and elaborate discussion from the media. Where? From where we get the media, the help of media? We get the media everywhere nowadays. We get the media all over the world. Where does a person need the media? A person needs the media sitting in room, going outside, going to office, going to a tour, and for working anywhere, media is needed. Because news, we need the news. Okay, sitting home, when we become very tired, then we need to get the relaxation, then we get entertainment from the media. So, how many types? Here another question is, how? How many types of media we can get? How many types? Now we can divide the media into several types. Number one, media is news media. By which media we get only news? That is called news media. Social networking media. By which media we get the social bonding, relation, we create the relation with other people. That is called social media or social networking media. So give some examples. News media is several news TV channels, several YouTube news channels and several news channels of internet. Then social networking media, Facebook, Instagram, WhatsApp, etc. These are the social networking media, because by Facebook, by WhatsApp, Instagram, Twitter, we create the relation with other people. When we make our relation, we maintain the social bonding, then the media is called social networking media. So another type of media, that is educational media. So by which media we get the education? We get the education from TV channel. We get the education from YouTube channel. We get the education from internet. We get the education throughout WhatsApp. If we use the WhatsApp for our education, so one video clip if I send to my friend and my friend gets the help for his book, for his syllabus, then that media also will work for the education. So educational media is there. Another media is entertaining or enjoyment. By which media we get enjoyment, that media is called entertaining media. So another types of kinds are there. of media, but today I have discussed only 4 types. So now, by these questions, what answers we get, if we collect them and write down, then that will be 30 to 40 sentences. And at the time of speaking, if we tell those sentences, then it will be a topic discussion. So this method is called asking questions on a particular point. This method is called brainstorming, because when we ask questions and we bring the answers from this particular point, then in our brain, thinking creates the storm. So we get the storm in our brain. By which we get the storm? By the thinking. And then after the storming, our brain creates the new idea about a new point. So now, easily we can discuss this thing, media. Okay, so how many types of media are there? So one news channel, social and educational, enjoyment, another types are differentiate, or several types we can create. That is, number one, local media, number two, international media. Local media means which media gives the information only in a particular local, or in the locality the people can enjoy the media or observe the media. Example, suppose in Hapra, Purobi Bangla, this is a TV channel. Only in Hapra people can watch this channel. Out of Hapra, if you go to Darjeeling, then you cannot watch this channel. That is why this channel is called local media. Okay, national or international media. Suppose ETV Bangla, all over West Bengal, you can get the media. Or 24 hours means 24/7. So ETV Bangla, ABP Anand, 24/7, these channels are a state wise media, and all over the country you can get 10 sports, Sony, this. And internationally also some channels are there. Suppose YouTube channel, if you create a channel in YouTube, that will be international media. Okay, now we have to create the relation with media and other things, then a perfect topic discussion will come. So that things, brainstorming, that will be the primary thinking. So now for your higher thinking, you have to combine this point to other things. Suppose media. From media, what things are coming out? Number one, media and education. Media and education. Media and entertainment. Media and entertainment. Media and news. Media and news. And another thing is media and freedom. Media and freedom. Another thing we can get, media and economy. Media and economy. Last thing is media and democracy. So now if we combine this particular point, media, with these all points, then a high definite topic discussion will come out. Okay, now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 points we have to combine, these 6 points with media. So media and education. So now we have to think, what is the role of media on education? So for our education, several TV channels are there. From the TV channels, we get the educational materials. From internet, we can learn many things, many informations for our education. And from several YouTube channels, we can get several particles or several things for our educational development. We can learn much more things from media. Entertainment. When we become tired, then our mind searches the entertainment for getting the refreshment. So that is why entertainment we get from media nowadays. How we can get the entertainment? Suppose movie, song, several types of video clips and laughing things means funny things or games. Several types of games we can watch throughout the media, then we can get the entertainment. So nowadays there are so many channels. Those channels are called entertaining channels. News. A vast thing. It is related with media. So nowadays in the world, thousand and thousand lakhs and lakhs news channels are there. By those channels we can get the several types of news. Every moment, 24/7, we can get the news from media. So that is why we can learn the world, the universe. We can get the idea, proper idea, every time, every moment, what is happening in the world. So that is why media has a great role to provide the news to the people. Then economy. Media and economy, that is very important, but by this media, we give or we take the education, entertainment, news, and who are working in media, they are earning money from media. And in the media, we can get several types of advertisement. So advertisement companies, they are spreading their fame, they are informing people about their product or service. That is why they are paying money to media, and media is paying money to the government. So we can say media means there the money connection is present. People are earning money from media, people are spending money to the media for giving the advertisement, and our government is getting money from media. So media and economy, that is related. Now the democracy. Democracy means where we have the power to control the country. Our prime minister, our another ministers, chief ministers, they are powerful, but original power we have only. We can give the power to them by giving the vote or election. So democracy depends on media, because throughout the media we can spread which government is working in which way and which government is working bad, which government is working for the human being, which government is working against the human being. We can get those ideas from media. That is why we can choose our political party. So that is why democracy and media, that is related. And freedom, we can get, we can sustain our freedom throughout the media. Suppose in a place, if anybody works bad, if anybody works wrong, the ruling party or political party work wrong, then we can protest throughout the media and we can get our freedom, we can get our right, human right, only for the media. So totally we can say media nowadays is connected with all the parts of our life. So our life depends on media. We cannot live without media. That is why media is a vital part of our life. So for our existence, media is needed, because media is connected with those things: education, entertainment, news, economy, democracy, freedom. So we cannot live without media. So that is why media is the vital part of our life. For our existence, media is needed. So if we create these relations and the previously those questions towards the media and the answers of those questions, if we gather them together and if we gather this idea together, then primary thing and the higher thinking, then the combination will be a nice topic discussion. So in this way, friends, you have to choose a particular point and you have to practice at home in this way, and you have to write down, and then you will see that what you have written, and then you have to describe this thing in front of the mirror. Then day by day your communicative skill or topic discussion skill will be grown, and one day this skill will come to you that anytime, any moment, on any topic you can discuss, you can say many things non-stop, you will tell and people will listen and they will be stunned that how nice you are telling. So I am assuring him, if you practice with the help of brainstorming, then topic discussion skill will come to you very nicely. So today up to this, and you will practice, I hope, and you will grow your skill and you will get the establishment in your life, I hope it. So today up to this.